हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आज की इस वीडियो में हम क्लास 3 साइबर कोड इस बुक में से एडिटिंग एंड फॉर्मेटिंग इन वर्ड 2016 इस लेसन के क्वेश्चन सॉल्व करेंगे. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. क्लास 3, सब्जेक्ट साइबर कोड, चैप्टर 5, एडिटिंग एंड फॉर्मेटिंग इन वर्ड 2016, एक्सरसाइज, क्वेश्चन एंड आंसर्स. क्वेश्चन 1, चूज द करेक्ट ऑप्शन. 1. To select all the text in a document, press dash dash. Answer. Control plus A. 2. When we want to cancel a command, we use dash dash. Answer. Undo. 3. Dash dash makes the text appear slanted towards the right. Answer. Italic. Four. Dash dash is the default font in Word. Answer. Calibri. 5. Dash dash button aligns the text equally between the left and right margins. Answer. Align justify. Question 2. Fill in the blanks with the help of the given clues. 1. We can select the cut command from the home tab. 2. Underline option draws a line under the text. 3. There are 4 alignment options available in Word. 4. Click on design tab to apply borders to the document. 5. A bullet is a small symbol used to mark each time in a list. Question 3. Write T for true and F for false. 1. There are 2 ways to select the text in Word. Answer. True. 2. Bold option makes the text appear dark and thick. Answer. True. 3. We can find the redo command from the quick access toolbar. Answer. True. 4. We cannot use the backspace key to delete the text. Answer. False. Five. The default font size in Word is 12. Answer. False. Question 4. Match the following. Answer is given directly. Question 5. Answer the following questions. 1. Write the steps to insert the text in a document. Answer. Click anywhere in the document, then enter the text. 2. What is the use of cut command? Answer. The cut command removes the selected text from its original place. 3. What is meant by formatting the text? Answer. Formatting the text means changing its appearance and arrangement. Four. Define the 4 types of text align alignments in Word 2016. Answer. Left, right, center, justify.
Great video. Mom.
Yes.
I found the good channel for study.
Great. Like the video, share it to your school friends. Subscribe to it. But what's the channel's name?
Wings of Fire Academy.